here now. And there's a door that I can't open. Okay, I see what to do, but I'm gonna want to probably try to attract the keys over here. I'm just gonna stand here and hope its pattern lets it see me like the other one did. If not, it doesn't. I don't remember like the swing controls. Hang on. I need to kind of go back through the controls for that. While on the ropes, can stop and change direction. This guide sucks so bad. Oh, that's stupid. Okay. I was doing that before, but Link was just going up. What the hell? Alright. Okay, well, I have to interact with it. Big key, this is gonna be like 3 episodes worth of footage. Good god, okay. Let's get out of here. Oh, great, now fire keys exist. Doing that and Link was just going up. Fuck you, game. Oh, where the hell did you put me? Oh, I hate you, game, so much. I know my health is low, maybe if you weren't this like, I'm gonna die,
and I hate this game.
Why did I think this game? I'm gonna go back to, like, the entrance and try to grind some health. Great, we're back here, and now there's fire keys on top of the regular keys. Because this game can't be nice. Son of a bitch. Okay, I'm gonna have to cut so much of this out. Computer is fucked, so I can only render in like 20-minute chunks. So, oh Oh great, now there's get a fire piece in here. Decided that fire keys needed to be added midway through a dungeon. Okay, well now I have to wait. God. This is one of the times where I wish I had a co-com for this stuff. Maybe it's better that I don't. Go away, Goblin. I never want to see you again. I'm gonna save before I move on, because I feel like if I don't, bad things will happen. Broken Record A. Let's go kill this boss. That enemy could not be there. That'd be lovely. Thunk. Okay. Take a guess as to who the first boss is. Who is it? Most of the time. I don't know how to fight you. No, seriously, I have no clue. I have no clue how to fight you. Grappling hook, you can latch onto his tip. Yep. Fine. Fine, save me dying, game. Do as you please. I don't give a shit. Are you.
Yep!
This game is right, Jeff. a shit about what they drop. Yep. Game. Weird ass collision. Game, let me do the thing that I need to do. This game is really pissing me off. Game, are you going to let me do what I need to do to actually kill the boss? Like that boss. that put a bad taste in my mouth for the rest of this game. Let's finish this dungeon and be done. Cause God, I'm gonna have to split this recording up big time. Yep. Oh boy, that sucked.
Thank you.
teleports us to the start of the island. Well, Prince Kamali, don't you have anything, don't you have something you want to say? I heard everything from Medley. Thank you so much. I'm sorry I mistrusted you. Hope I can be like you someday, Link. Link, here, I want you to take this, Link. Giving you the thing I value most will give me the courage I need to stand up to bad things. Received Din's Pearl. This is gem. Dorito's claim was passed down from the Great Goddess. Great Valu is grateful to you, Link. Language. Use the Wind God's Wind? That's what he said, but I don't understand. I wonder what it means. God's Wind. I wonder if he's talking about anything to do with the wind shrine that's through that tunnel. Oh, I almost forgot the Great Blue. Also names you, Link, true hero. As far as we're concerned, Link, you really are a hero. Well, I'm gonna go and visit Valoo. Come back and see you sometime. The best pair of wings ever. Thanks so much, Link. See you again someday. Okay. With that. Oh boy, with that. Wrong button. With that. We're gonna end it off here. Next time on Legend of Zelda Wind Waker, we're gonna go investigate the shrine here on Dragon Roost Island. And see what the great... what the Dragon Valoo was talking about. See you guys next time.